Yo, y'all ain't gonna like what I'm about to tell y'all. Y'all gave the wrong dude a deal this time, boy. Yeah, I'ma take y'all back to how I used to be. Back in the 90s. Oh yeah, yeah. Yo, in the picture of everything else, now picture this. Rolling in my Toro Monte Carlo, looking for somebody I can borrow. $5 or $10 till tomorrow. I'm doing bad, y'all. And I smoked my last pack of cigarettes today. You ever seen a nigga digging in the ashtray? It's a crumbling and humbling sight to see. I'm doing bad, y'all.
And they teasing me with these 23s and these DVDs and they rise. Then they pass me by, ba 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 ba, and have the nerve to wonder why.
I be robbing these niggas.
I'm a stick of king, that's how I live, I admit it.
And I be robbing these niggas.
I'm a stick of king, and if you do it too much, I'm coming to get it.
About saving my soul, and who prayers make it to heaven from the ghetto. I asked all my friends, but they all say they don't know. It's all bad, y'all. And a preacher talking about some stuff he don't know. When church done became a fucking fashion show, and they won't let a nigga in with these Timbos. It's all bad, y'all. Only lasted briefly, you know, and then here come the police, handcuffing the brother off, taking me and throwing me in the cage with the rest of them. You know, I guess it was true what mama always said, the same thing that make you laugh or make you cry.